0 to walk and 2 Ks. 2-0, Gonzalez swings, gives it a ride into deep right field. McKinney back at the warning track, at the wall, and it's over and gone. Gonzalez with a two-run homer. It just snuck out of here, and the Generals lead 4-0. Gonzalez doesn't have a ton of pop, but that ball just squeaked over the fence with the wind blowing to left center. Surprising to see that one go out. But it does, and Gonzalez has his second homer and 27th and 28th and 29th RBIs today.